It was particularly emotional for Keith Earls back in his own home neighbourhood, not yet calling it a day in a red jersey.
Who knows? Hope, I'd like to have a good pre-season and then we'll make the decision.